Hello, good evening all. Today we are going to discuss about some important objective questions regarding pedagogy. This is a very important question frequently asked in all important exam, PSC, UPSC, CTET, NET, SET and all other exams. So let's start. First question. Meaning of education is not A. Development by ability. B. Physical development. C. Knowledge is third eye. D. Emancipation. Meaning of education is not physical development. So, meaning of education is not physical development. Then, second one. In observation, method is done. Observation method is done. A. Self-observation. B. Defining self-behavior. C. Behavior analysis. D. Study of other. Right answer is study of other. Third one. In introspection, observation is done of. In introspection, observation is done through which? Through self. Introspection is analysis of self. Okay. Then fourth one. Infancy age is up to dash. Which age is considered as infancy? First one. A. 5 years. 8 years. 9 years. None of this. So, the right answer is 5 years. In what state physical, mental and emotional change happen rapidly? A. Infant. B. Childhood. C. Adolescent period. D. Old age. No doubt, physical, mental and emotional change occur in adolescent period. Then, under signal learning, they learn the following dash. Under signal learning, learn the following A. Traditional accommodation. B. Psychology. C. Environment. D. None of the above. So, right answer is traditional accommodation. Then, mental health of child depends on dash. A. School. B. Community. C. Family. D. All of this. So, mental health of a child is concerned with all of the above. So, school, community, family, all had a major role in the development of mental health of a child. So, it had a specific impact on the growth of a child. Mentally healthy person resides dash. In the forest, B. Real world, C. On the hill, in hotel. Mentally healthy person live in the real world, no doubt. Then, ninth one. Craft education is given to A. Common child, B. Backward child, C. Retarded child and D. Gifted child. So, right answer is B. Backward child. Craft education is given to backward child. We had already discussed about different type of children. Backward children, highly intelligent, etc. So, for backward child, if they are very backward in study, we can compensate it through craft education. 10-1. How many personality types are mentioned by Rashmi? How many personality types are mentioned by Rashmi? A. 2. B. 3. C. 4. D. 5. Right answer is B. 3. 3 personality types are described by Rashmi. Then 11-1. Social study indicate to the subject matter which facts and aim are essentially social. Whose definition is this? A. Crow and Crow. B. Skinner. B. C. Wesley. D. McHale's. Social study indicate to subject matter that fact and aims are basically or essentially social. It is by Wesley. Wesley's word. 12-1. Social study is related to reaction done about the human beings and the social and physical environment. Whose definition is this? A. Crow and Crow. B. Skinner. C. Wesley and D. McHale's. Social study is related to reaction done on human beings and based on their social and physical environment. So, famous quote is by McHale's. 13. How many type of classroom teachings are there? A. 1. B. 2. C. 3. D. 4. Answer is B. 2. 2 type of classroom teaching are there. We will discuss it detail in our next lesson. Okay. In our next video class. Then 14th one. How many central aims of critical thinkers who presented above definition? A. 1. B. 2. C. 3. Right answer is 3. So we will come with another video. Stay safe, stay healthy, prepare well, and goodbye.